It's morning.
Hooray!
All right, yeah. Today is day 28.
Yes.
Wow.
Yep, get prepped for it. Here it
That's
comes.
That's scary.
Let's all go out and look for
feathers.
Feathers and get prepped.
Yeah. Well, when I get back, I'll make some more steel arrowheads. Seems like the nests are kind of like in clumps sometimes.
Sometimes.
Not all the time. What in the world is this over here? Holy crap.
Is that another town?
I think so.
Ooh, I got a backpack over here.
Backpack,
sweet.
Backpack.
Got a shotgun receiver.
Ballerina. Ooh, she had shotgun shells on her, huh?
Yeah, that's sometimes cool. They're nice.
I find, funny thing is the ballerina. Ooh, there's a bunny rabbit. Bunny rabbit. I missed. Damn it. Yeah, I think there's a big town down here. I can't see the buildings haven't rendered in. All I see is like the streets laid out in a grid.
Yeah.
Nice.
But I don't know how to get down there because it's off a sheer cliff. Guess it's follow the road.
Might be the Hub City. That Hub City was off a sheer cliff.
Was it? It might be. Then this might be it. I don't know. If it is, I'm headed back.
Yeah. But no. Go run through there real quick first, okay? Because you'll cause all the zombies to spawn around that area and leave all of us alone.
True. Hold on just a second, guys. Boy, this is the sheerest cliff. Good God, how did you get down there, Possum?
I didn't go down there. I went along the road a bit more.
She ain't crazy. She ain't go down there. She waiting for you to fall down.
Now this is when we need zip lines.
Oh, yeah, that would be epic in this game.
It is. It's coming in 16.
Nice.
Yep.
Oh.
I hear Doodle in the background.
Yeah, apparently my cat took a promenade across his keyboard.
Oh, goody.
Mine likes to hop up in the, like, right in front of my face, turn around and put his butt in my face.
Yeah. Well, lately they've been doing things like running across his face while he's asleep.
Oh, I'd kill him.
he's been close several times.
I'd be like, if I catch you, you're dead.
Kill this cat.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Well, we've got a pretty long standing understanding, me and the animals in this house, and that this is my space, and if you enter it, I will eat you. We make some minor exceptions because every time she comes walking in here, the cats assume that the rules no longer function. But I have no clue what the deal is now.
Oh, no.
But anyway, there's a clear understanding that they don't come in here unless they have parental supervision, number one, and number two. If they do come in here, they don't get anywhere near my chair or my desk on pain of really, really bad things happening, things that kitties have nightmares about. This goddamn cat of hers has been all fascinated. I don't know if it's squirrels or birds or what, but she's been in every window in the house 100 times over the course of the day. Mm-hmm. Apparently came flying in here, got up in my windows, though she knows she's not supposed to, decided it was insufficient, and not only walked across my laptop with all four of her little kitty feet, but then my Wacom bamboo drawing tablet is set up as a touch tablet. And she apparently went across the tablet as well.
Jeez.
So, of course, you know, when you touch the tablet and you've got the desktop up, so she had launched programs and hit key combos no human fingers could possibly manage to reach all at the same time. And that's why it took me so long to get on, because I was sitting here, like, getting everything back to normal. So when the game didn't launch, I just figured it was something she had done. But.
Gotta love them, I tell you.
I'm going to try it.
At this point, I'm coming back with 129 feathers. And I thought there was already, like, 60 or so.
There's 60 in the chest, I think.
Yeah.
Well, I'm coming in at a crouch, so okay. If I see
her, she's not on the west side. She's not on the north side.
Well, I don't see her on the south side either. Here.
Okay. Well, by process of elimination.
If she sees me, we're screwed.
Okay, I gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay, well, she may have done herself in.
That's what I'm hoping. I don't hear her at all.
Yeah, I don't hear her anymore.
Yeah, she must have done herself in.
Okay.
I'll stand up now. Ooh, somebody's damaged this. These cobblestones here. Yeah, I see
It's probably her.
I see a little pile there. Yeah, she did herself in on the west side, right up against the house.
Okay. Well, I'll pick up some cobble and come and fix those.
Well, that was a nice one.
What?
A blue quality claw hammer.
Wow.
Okay, this is it, guys. To do a reinforced drawbridge, you need 100 forged iron.
Jesus.
2,000 wood. 20,
Jesus.
20 springs, and 30 mechanical parts.
And a chicken.
And a chicken. And then you have to do a little, you know, jig before you do it.
Yeah.
And a sham sandwich.
And a tree. I just whacked a chicken in the desert. That sounds so wrong. I just whacked a chicken in the desert. And,
Oh, God.
Got a few more feathers.
All right. I'm just going to make a run around the wall.
Somebody's
outside. Hey, nomenclature is important. What? Somebody's, I'm out here.
Yeah, somebody's out here. I heard somebody moan.
Not on my side, I'm on the west.
Oh, she's on the wall.
On the wall?
Yep, now she's on the spikes.
Yeah, when they come in the front gate.
Horde!
Okay, she's down, yep.
Interesting. Okay, we have a drop over here.
Horde.
So I am going to go for the drop. Let's hope there's a SMG schematic in there, or a sniper rifle schematic, or something worthwhile. Hopefully my green alcohol will last. There it is, right here. Well, I'll be a son of a gun.
Somebody took his arm off.
Sniper rifle receiver.
He had a feather. He had a hoodie. And some rotten meat. Some nails and a tank top. Kind of a strange
one. Okay. Stinking antibiotic and 6 painkillers. But there was a sniper rifle receiver.
Well, that's something. Yeah. I left the door open.
Receiver.
If you need
to. Yeah, I'll be up in just a minute. I'm just taking care of the remains.
One antibiotic and 6 painkillers.
Because they're fertilizer.
I don't know what is with these impoverished drops.
Yeah, I know. They're pathetic. I don't know what the deal is with that either.
Yeah.
The zombie chicken.
Huh? You don't believe me? Come out here and see.
I don't believe you.
Come out here and take a look.
Doula, I've got some news about a new game you might want to check out. I know I want to check it out. It's called Finding Bigfoot.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like the rake. Only I think in this one, you're not supposed to kill. He's actually supposed to be like, he has glowing eyes and he's got supernatural abilities, but I think it's more of a investigative than where you try to kill him or whatever. Mm-hmm. You know, like get evidence that he exists.
Yeah. I'll have to check that out.
Yeah,
somebody gave me a copy of Subsistence today, so I'm going to be checking that out. But yeah,
and another one is only
how long? It's going to be a while till daylight, and I'm not going to be able to harvest this zombie chicken. That sucks.
Are you streaming?
No, I'm not streaming.
Okay.
But I'm serious. It's zombie chicken, and like you guys don't believe me, it's laying right here.
You need to. You need to stream so we can all see that. See the thing.
It's right down there.
Oh, I see him.
See, zombie chicken.
All right, I'm coming to look. Show me.
He's right down concrete. There on the entrance.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Hawk did that. He's right down there on the wooden block in the wall.
Let me see this zombie chicken.
Okay.
Where is he? What the hell?
He's right down there.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's leather leg armor for people I made.
Okay,
by the way.
We got a spider zombie out there.
Oh boy.
Okay. I just heard him. I'm gonna close the door.
Yeah, I was gonna say we don't wanna leave the door standing open just in case.
Yeah, let's see.
Standing open too.
Bunny got shut out.
Oh. Hey, Bunny.
Right, I'll be right back, guys.
All right.
We got 93 feathers in there, so if you want to do up some arrowheads.
Somebody really needs to go shoot him in the face.
That's what I said.
I am just the squatch to do it.
I was going to say, he is really getting on my nerves.
Where are you, fool? All
right.
He's really on my last left nerve. I'm going to come up here and help you out. Where is he?
Well, he seems to be out on the other side of the wall there, but he seems to be stuck or something. I don't know what's going on, if he's ended up losing legs on the spikes and now he can't climb or what, but he's really upset.
Yeah, he is.
Buddy, go run out there and take care of him.
It's that same spot.
It is the same spot.
They keep centering on the same weak areas. Are they...
Did somebody pull up the stuff,
No, Hawkeye's still outside.
I'm coming up.
Oh, there, I see her arms.
Yeah,
it's like little bits of her poke out occasionally, but I can't get a shot at her.
I'm going to sneak around. Where is she on? The west side?
West side.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's on the west side, just,
sounds
just
like
south
a...
of center.
All right, I'm going to try to sneak over. Hopefully she won't see me.
Screamer. Yeah, she is.
She didn't see me.
She's through. Don't worry about it.
Here they come.
She's gone.
She managed to get one screaming.
There's a feral out there.
Oh, no.
Go out there. Oh, he's in here now. But
he's in the spikes.
Yeah.
Okay. Come here, baby.
Okay, that one's down. Wasn't too many of them.
I hear him. I hear him down there.
Let me can get some shots in on him.
Got him.
Nice. Ooh, he's doing that laugh that Bunny sure first introduced us to.
I hate that. That laugh was freaky.
Oh, he's legless.
Somebody gonna come down and repair this wall?
Let's get this feral dead first.
Oh, we got this.
He's dead.
Okay.
Do I hear another one?
No, it's a spider zombie.
Okay.
Yeah, he's tearing himself up on the spikes pretty good.
Yeah.
He's down there where I can't seem to get a look at him. There he's down.
He's gone.
All right, I'm on my way.
What time is it? Yeah, we just have an hour.
Yeah. It's late enough.
Yeah.
I want to see what that feral was carrying.
Oh, yeah. You could have some good stuff.
Military helmet, a military vest, and a 44 Magnum cylinder.
Woo!
Yeah. We need that Magnum cylinder. We've been slowly but surely upgrading the Magnum that we've got. If we could just come up with some rounds for it. That's the thing we haven't been running into at all, is rounds for it.
Yeah.
All right.
You're right.
There's my hole.
Never seen any.
You know, it used to be you'd pick up a couple of them off of the fat boys, but not at all.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and drop these in here before something happens to me.
Yeah. Grab juca fruit.
That works for me. I was munching on those earlier. Okay, I got the...
All right, I'm grabbing a splint before we go.
Oh, good idea. Especially with our stunt bunny around.
All right, I've got the Dukes, 3700 Dukes. And looking around, I can't really spot anything that we can sell to him that's not going to hurt us later.
Yeah.
Well,
I got an extra splint.
But along the way, we could find some good stuff. You never know. But,
boy, it's gloomy out here.
You're coming out after me, right?
Yep.
Okay.
And Freak's coming out after me.
Okay.
Don't forget to close the door.
Put my jacket on.
So basically, if I make a... Or not. Wow, I was going to say, if I make a beeline for this place, but the problem is I no longer have the marker.
I have it.
So, there it is right there.
Seems to be northeast, just a little bit, one notch to the right.
I just dropped myself a quick waypoint, so, all right.
Let's rock and roll.
Yep, but yeah, it's basically one notch east of northeast.
I'm just going to keep my light on because it's kind of gloomy out here.
Yep. But, Cole, I haven't been streaming lately.
Got it, 10.
Just because I've been having a lot of trouble with my teeth and was not really fit company. But also, you know, I've spent a lot of my time lately working on a Minecraft mod for TerraFarmaCraft, so...
Got that.
Been mostly sunk into that. Oh, here's a nest. Grab that. 8 feathers.
And do not hesitate to get chickens.
Boing.
Ooh, backpack. Yeah. And it's got stuff. Cool. A hoodie and some glass jars.
Excellent.
There we go.
Oh, good. We got a road.
Yes.
That's a steep road. Damn.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Aircalf running next to me. I was like, what is that? I just saw her.
Wild Aircalf.
Me right. And my low stamina.
Need to leave the road over here.
Alrighty.
So, what's the update on the mod pack, man?
Oh, you didn't see my vlog today?
No, I just got in like 10 minutes before I hopped up
well,
here.
Well, so I've got the plants spawning in Terra Firmacraft. Okay. I've got the animals doing custom drops, so the wolf will drop his little wolf scalp, so you can make the wolf headdress. Bears cool. will drop bear claws. The Mapacho plant
There's
is spawning properly.
Damn, I can't believe I missed her.
Whoa! Hello, angry zombie.
Yeah, they're all pretty angry. They just not.
I think they're just misunderstood.
Yeah.
That's mostly because all they say is it's kind of hard to understand.
Oh, cactus almost hit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you have an arrow in your head? I hate when that
just
happens.
Daggone it. I walked off that cliff and sure enough.
I said be careful.
I wasn't going that fast.
Well, what I meant to say was be careful, buddy, but... oh,
okay.
There's a nest.
Okay, my... Now with
an injured
leg and...
Okay, where are you? I can't find you.
I think you're ahead of me.
Look, it's the road.
We got some company down over here. I'm trying to find you. You're ahead of me. I ran out of stamina.
Right.
Oh.
Well, I'm going to take a moment to wrench on this cart.
All right, let's stop here.
But I have a splint, but there's a bunch of cliffs, and I don't know where you guys are, because...
Well,
do you have your arrows set up? You know, for all of us?
Look at the arrows.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're all ahead of me.
Yeah, well, then keep going.
But it's worth taking a moment to get these cars because they give electrical components, and of course it'd be great to be able to get some more of those street lamps.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, O great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun go down. Now I'm running, I'm hiding, I'm not afraid of dying. In fact, it's just the opposite, I'm afraid I'll go.